So with Discord, we open up a fun fact channel. A place where you could just submit your fun facts for me to read. And they stretch all over the place. So here we go. Cow ants are really female wasps. And congratulations, Golden Atlas, you were the first fact ever for the Discord. Fire Emblem Genealogy of the Holy War is really screwed up. It is! It's super dark! The Canadian National Anthem has a French version you might not know of if you don't live in the French part of Canada. Edit, it's more Christian and more conservative version than most Canadians would question. But the French Canadians wouldn't care as much. Can anybody in French Canada confirm that? Figs have baby wasps in them! Enjoy the fig. If the Andromeda Galaxy was brighter, it would be 6 times larger than a full moon. Damn. This is a boy. This is a girl. Know the difference. Thank you, Icarus72, for making anime even more confusing! Alright, so this fun fact might make some people a little sick, so if you are a little unnerved by facts like this, I would say jump ahead by about 20 seconds after I stop talking. When a person gets surgery in the abdomen area, the surgeon removes their intestines and puts them on a rack. It doesn't matter how they put the intestines back, because they somehow wriggle back to their original position. So they can just put a glomp in a random spot in the lower torso area, and they just wriggle back on their own. Fun! The smell of fresh cut grass is actually the grass's biological signal of distress. Enjoy the smell, you sadistic bat! Niggly Wiggly is actually the term for the little paper flag thingy sticking out of the top of the Hershey's Kisses. And that's actually true. It also sounds very much like a slur. Moving oof one key to the right results in typing PBG, which stands for Powerpuff Girls. I also think that's what all the villains said when you punched them, so... Did we just open a film theory? Oh my god! Latin, a dead language that's apparently still used today in schools, churches under Christianity, heck, even by speaking this language right now, English, you're carrying the Latin roots. I think if you also speak French, Spanish, and Portuguese, the language still carries on. Now, if you excuse me, I'm going to go smell some fresh cut grass.